Son of a bitch, you moved the cemetery, but you left the bodies, didn't you? You son of a bitch, you left the bodies and you only moved the headstones! You only moved the headstones!
Like Craig T. Nelson's character in Poltergeist, many families were upset to learn the same thing, but only in real life.
The story goes that after she started complaining about it, this guy removed this mountain and said, oh, well, everything's been vandalized. The stone has been moved around. We have no idea where the graves are.